Dan Lyons, 12 minutes from the merge into downtown, 12 minutes out to the split, I-57 to Bishopport. Pretty good shape. Some Lakeshore Drive's been our big headache. Heavy from Bryn Mawr to Hollywood on the northbound direction. Southbound jam Bryn Mawr to Irving Park Road. Roadwork in three right lanes. You've only got your left lane available, so use Sheridan. And all exit and entrance ramps are blocked between Lawrence and Irving Park. On the tri-state, northbound, southbound looking pretty good. Everything else is moving just fine. Traffic sponsored by Edgewater. Delicious fruit-infused water with no sugar or diet sweeteners. More than 25 amazing flavors, including watermelon and pineapple. In stores are delivered from Edgewater.com. From the Metro Traffic Center, next report, 728 News Radio, 105.9 WBBM.
Thank you, Brian. Right now, the sun is going down. More clouds out there in the southern Illinois and northwest Indiana suburbs. A high 68 today, away from the lake, but upper 50s at the lakefront. Tonight, partly to mostly cloudy, a low of 53 in the city, 45.9 in the cooler suburbs. It's 64 at O'Hare, 63 at Midway, 56 at the lakefront under cloudy skies. It's 720.
Our top story this hour, Brandon Johnson, now the mayor of Chicago. He's appealing to elected and committed leaders for help in addressing Chicago.
This is not a call out. This is what organizers refer to as a call in. And I'm talking about calling in the wisdom of the soul of Chicago.
We'll have much more on this story at 7:30.
It's 7:21. Time now for a healthy minute. Spring brings beautiful flowers and trees. Unfortunately, it also brings sneezing, congestion, and runny noses. So how do you keep them under control? I'm Dr. Monica Battaglia from Loyola Medicine with Healthy Men. First, try reducing your exposure. Consider staying inside on dry, windy days when lots of allergens are floating around. It's better to go outside after a good rain. If you can, avoid mowing your lawn, pulling weeds, and other gardening that can stir up allergens. If you do garden, wear a mask, change your clothes, and shower after. Finally, if you have a pet, keep in mind that she may also be tracking allergens back into the house or even into your bedroom. For more information, go to loyolamedicine.org/allergies. I'm Dr. Monica Battaglia for News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
And just ahead, Bloomberg Business at 7:22.
With every other attorney in town talking about winning and how much they've won, this time we look at the facts and set the record straight. Learned Rose has helped over 150,000 people collect billions of dollars for their injuries, with over $1 billion recovered in the last 5 years alone. We have over 50 attorneys and over 400 legal professionals and the resources to fight for you. Reality is, there's Learned Rose, then there's everybody else. Jonathan Bass, managing attorney, 114 East Sumac, Chicago, with someone many perform by or refer to other attorneys.
At BC Wealth Management, we're proud to partner with individuals, families, and foundations, ensuring possibilities become achievements. From preserving and enhancing your assets to securing your legacy for future generations, we're focused on your success. BC Bank, building business, growing wealth since 1868. Proud to be the official bank of the Fighting Illini, member FDIC.
Well, I came up with this half-leveled idea of opening a furniture store in Milwaukee.
I still think you're crazy.
Ben and Arvid from Penny Mustard Furnishings.
My college professors, I was quitting college to start this, and they were, oh, absolutely, don't do that, don't do that, don't do that. My girlfriend told me not to do it.
I guess we kind of looked at it. What's the worst that could happen? We'd have been in debt, we'd owed a lot of money back.
It wouldn't have been that much money. We didn't have that much money, and nobody borrowed us any, so.
So what if I had to work 3 years to pay off all that debt before I made any money again for myself, and then go forward from there again?
PennyMustard.com.
The former CEO
of Silicon Valley Bank says the Fed's aggressive interest rate hikes and negative social media sentiment contributed to the bank's collapse in March. Greg Beckman appeared before a Senate panel investigating SVB's failure tomorrow. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy sees little progress toward a deal to avoid a U.S. debt default. His comments come a day before he is to meet with President Biden, who talks on a deal to raise the debt ceiling. Wall Street managed a narrow gain as investors hold their breath ahead of tomorrow's debt ceiling talks. The Nasdaq led the advance. Now industrial right until well into 2024, inflation still well above the Fed's 2% target. With business at 23 and 53 from the Bloomberg Newsroom, Larry Kofsky, News Radio 105.9, WBBM.
Parents, are you tired of helping put your kids' shoes on? They're squirming, watching cartoons, anything but helping. Luckily, it's Skechers to the rescue. Introducing new hands-free Skechers slip-ins, footwear you can just get your kids to step into and their shoes are on. You don't need to bend over. You don't need to sit on the floor. Try to wrangle them on. And they're available in all types of Skechers styles. American Hip Institute has
his predecessor, the Reliance on noting her history making status as the first black woman involved in the LGBTQ plus theater.
In doing so, she broadened the imagination of so many young people across this city, including my daughter. Lori, I am grateful to you for your service and your sacrifice.
Ted now lives on Chicago's west side, and they are sharing their thoughts and hopes about the city's leader.
He is one of us. Oh, I've been one of us. He's been a great leader.
Jerry Warren was eating lunch with friends at MacArthur's restaurant on the 5400 block in West Madison. He says Chicago now has a man of the people at City Hall.
So he knows what the neighborhood needs, and I think that without help, everybody would not be able to.
John Tibbs is a Vietnam veteran. He's also expressing optimism.
I'll be sure he does the job that's been said before by a few of us. As you're familiar with the West Side and what it means.
Several other West Side residents said addressing crime and education should be at the top of Mayor Johnson's to-do list. Terry Keschner, 105.9 WBBM.
Well, the surge of asylum seekers crossing the border with the end of Title 42 pandemic restrictions ended, but that did not happen. Ms. Bush is saying that was fallen in a few days. CBS's Scarlett Hendrick.
The administration says numbers are down because it's increased processing for migrants seeking asylum legally, while also increasing deportations for those who don't.
We have to incentivize the use of the lawful pathways and disincentivize placing people's lives in the hands of smugglers, and we are doing that.
Monday, dozens of migrants not eligible to stay in the U.S. boarded an Immigration and Customs Enforcement flight from Alexandria, Louisiana, back to Honduras.
During installations, Title 42 allowed authorities to quickly turn away migrants entering the U.S.-Mexico border space. That policy ended last week.
Speaker of the House Kevin McCarthy has addressed debt negotiations with President Biden and says the talks are not going well. The Treasury Department predicts the U.S. will run out of money to pay its bills next month unless Congress acts to raise the debt ceiling. Both sides are expected to resume negotiations tomorrow.
Companies are hoping newly released video will help track down a home invasion suspect and convenience of Andy Davis.
Investigators say it happened the afternoon of April 14th in a home in the 8300 block of South Peoria. A man had seen in newly released video footage from near the scene allegedly broke down the basement door of the home, made his way inside, and attacked an elderly woman. They say that woman suffered serious injuries in the incident, which remains under investigation. Anyone with information being asked to contact Area 2 detectives. That's the story from Gresham.
A Rockford man was sentenced to 36 years in prison for producing child pornography. WBBM's Rachel Pearson has more.
Nathan Talk admitted to coercing a minor in 2015 and producing child sexual abuse material that he shared on a social media app. The U.S. attorney for the Northern District of Illinois says the Rockford native later moved to China, where he exchanged child porn and tried to purchase an infant with the intent of sexually abusing them. Talk also admitted to possessing over 600 explicit photos and videos. The 32-year-old was sentenced to 36 years in federal prison, a lifetime of court supervision after his release, and was ordered to pay $60,000 in restitution to his victims. Rachel Pearson, News Radio, 105.9 WBBM.
A Virginia man's in custody accused of attacking some congressional Democrats.
Sergeant Lisa Gardner with the Fairfax, Virginia Police Department says a man entered Democrat Jerry Connolly's district office just before 11 a.m.
A male adult subject was armed with a baseball bat here at Congressman Connolly's office.
She says the 49-year-old suspect first asked for the congressman, then hit a senior aide in the head, and an intern who was on her first day on the job on her side.
The people inside were scared. They were hiding.
The attacker was under arrest. The congressman was not at the office. Matt Piper, CBS News.
And coming up, the gas prices in Chicagoland. It's 7:36.
Discover Cadillac. Discover Heritage Cadillac.
Now, during our
purchase a new Sealy Posturepedic computerized mattress and get an additional $200 credit just for shopping local.
I feel insane.
Free next day delivery too. Surprise! Open 9 to 9. Find a Chicago Land showroom near you or shop online at hasselist.com.
St. Xavier University is for students who want more. More out of themselves and more out of their future. Students who transfer to SXU are guided by a transfer counselor to help them navigate the admission process, including credit evaluations, transfer scholarships, and semester schedules to support a successful transition from their prior institution. Speak with a transfer counselor today. Visit sxu.edu, keyword transfer, to discover the way to a brighter future of the best in you. St. Xavier University, the best.
Now, the lowest gas prices from News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Thank you to our listeners for the following gas prices in Bensonville. The Gulf on Illinois Road 83 and Bryn Mawr Avenue is selling gas for $3.83 a gallon. And in Johnsburg, the BP at Chapel Hill near Johnsburg Road has gas for $3.66 a gallon. If you see a lower gas price, please give us a call at 312-409-4277.
And 738 Traffic and Weather is going to be sponsored by Linda Chimney Heating and Cooling to the Patriots.
Well, good evening. The inbound side of the Eagles is not so great as you're making your way in from about Cicero to the Kennedy Junction. It cost you about 18 minutes coming in from Lake Cook to the Kennedy Junction. Your outbound side is nice and clear for you with no issues. You have delay free conditions on the Kennedy, not quite. From Austin in the Ogden area, the inbound side 37 is from here to downtown 25 from the Union Junction. Five better in the express, but the delay free conditions are on the outbound side. Nothing down to them there. 190 extension eastbound from Bessie Coleman to the Tri-State, nothing westbound. Eisenhower looks great in and outbound. Back to good on the Stevenson 55s, moving well through Will County. Your Dan Ryan in and out, 12 minutes easy trip between 95 and downtown. I-57 and the Bishop Ford. Also delayed free to South Lakeshore Drive, certainly not. You're jammed up from Bryn Mawr. You're jammed up approaching Bryn Mawr. Roadwork blocking all lanes between those two points, Bryn Mawr and Irving Park. And that's till 6 a.m. tomorrow. You can use Sheridan and you can re-enter at Irving Park. That's your first exit southbound, your entrance southbound that you can access. If you're moving down the tri-state, you're just fine. North and southbound, no problems on the Adams, Reagan, or Veterans Memorial. Routes 53 and 390 and I-80 all look terrific. If you're on 80-94, no delays. 94-65, the Indiana Toll Road, Chicago Skyway, they all look perfectly clear. This report is sponsored by Lindemann Chimney Heating and Cooling. Spring is here, and it's time to think about getting your air conditioning tuned up and ready to go for a long summer of use. Let the pros at Lindemann Chimney Heating and Cooling to cool you down and get comfortable this season. Schedule your tune-up online today at Lindemann.com and get your neck before at 748 on News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
WBBM AccuWeather will be part of the most cloudiest air through tonight. We'll drop down to 52 in the city. It'll be in the upper 40s. And the cooler summer. It's about to get wet some sun tomorrow with a warmer afternoon. High near 80. Although temperatures will start to fall late today as the lake breeze develops. Part of the most cloudy tomorrow night with 49. A cooler day Wednesday despite sunshine. High 64. It will hold only in the 50s along the lakefront. 64 degrees right now at O'Hare. 63 at Midway. And in West Lawn, 55 the lakefront. We're going down to 52. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Brian Thompson.
At 7:40, well, France is inviting your international business leaders to talk about investments.
The CEOs of top companies, including Pfizer, Disney, and Tesla, are all in Versailles for a one-day summit on investing in France. President Emmanuel Macron was very clear on the purpose of the meeting.
Thank you. $12,000.
The Supreme Court has agreed to decide whether South Carolina's congressional districts need to be redrawn because they vote discriminate against black voters. CBS's Jim Krasula has more.
The justices will review a lower court ruling that found the coastal district running from Charleston to Hilton Head was intentionally redrawn to reduce the number of black Democratic-leaning voters to make it more likely Republican candidates would win. A lawsuit filed by civil rights groups alleges some 30,000 black voters were removed from the district by illegal gerrymandering.
The case will likely be argued in the fall and decided in the run-up to next fall's election.
7:42 coming up, we'll look at top trending stories and sports. In Chicago, spring weather can be less predictable and informed of potential weather that's coming. Rain and some thunder with some severe weather. Plus, we'll plan ahead with our five-day forecast at 15 past the hour. Sponsored by Four Seasons Heating, Air Conditioning, Plumbing, and Electric. For all the right reasons, call 866-4 Seasons.
Because they need to know what to wear.
Air radiation to the live at Chicago's news, traffic, and weather stations.
Give us a guide to prepare.
1059 WBBM.
When I was diagnosed with esophageal cancer, all I could think about was my grandchildren and how much I wanted more time with them. I'm Barb, and because I already received radiation for an earlier fight with breast cancer, my oncologist recommended Northwestern Medicine Proton Center. Proton therapy is an advanced form of treatment that uses precise doses of radiation to minimize exposure to surrounding healthy tissue with the goal of reducing side effects. After my previous bout with cancer, I was worried about more treatment to my chest area. With the innovative proton therapy I received, I've had more time with my grandkids than I ever thought possible. For over 12 years, Northwestern Medicine Proton Center has remained the only proton therapy center in Illinois, treating a range of tumors including brain, breast, GI, lung, ocular, pediatric, and prostate. Now I'm a double cancer survivor, but my proudest title is still Grandma. Northwestern Medicine. What makes us better makes you better. Visit protoncenter.nm.org. You don't hear the radio ads about the IRS. They tell you to be afraid, to be scared, and they try to frighten you into calling. I'm not here to do that. Tax Relief Advocate is different. KRA is here to tell you that if you owe money to the IRS, whether it's $5,000 or $500,000, we have a solution. It doesn't matter if you're sitting in your car, at work, or with your kids. No matter where you are, call now. 800-575-5859. Don't lose hope. TRA can eliminate or reduce what you owe to the IRS. There is zero risk to you. If we can't reduce your tax debt, then you pay nothing. Our passion is taxes and helping individuals fix their IRS problems. We have a 5-star rating on Google and Yelp and an A+ with the Better Business Bureau. You don't need to be afraid of the IRS any longer. End your tax nightmare today by visiting us online at TRA.com or call 800-575-6869. That's 800-575-6869. Tax Relief Advocates. Real solutions for real people.
What if you could build a six-figure retirement income of almost half the money saved? You heard that right. Get a discount on your retirement, creating a six-figure income with 40% less than traditional 401ks and mutual funds. Hi, I'm Mitch Lyons, best-selling author and executive producer of a new Hollywood documentary called The Baby Boom Villain. In this film, economists and Nobel Prize-winning PhDs from Wharton, MIT, and Stanford share a strange concept by called the retirement discount. It gives you more retirement income with the same dollar saved, and your money is never at risk if the market crashes. That's right. The market crashes 30%, you lose nothing. Even people who are on track have shifted money to this new strategy because it increases their retirement income or can allow them to stop working years sooner. So if you're over 50 and want a bigger, better retirement with less money, call to get a free copy of this brand new movie. 1-800-578-3535. This is a $30 value, but when you call today, you get it completely free. Plus 2 hours of bonus behind-the-scenes footage. No credit card required. Call right now. 1-800-578-3535. That's 1-800-578-3535. Again, 1-800-578-3535.
Top trending stories on WBBM NewsRadio.com.
A woman who says she worked as an off-the-books employee of Rudy Giuliani during his stint as Donald Trump's personal lawyer has filed a lawsuit against the former New York City mayor. Noelle Duffy claims Giuliani coerced her into sex and owes her nearly $2 million in unpaid wages. Giuliani's attorney calls the allegations nonsense.
And at 7:46, it's time now for the good sports. And right now, Houston's leading the Cubs 4-0. Four sports is recruiting.
Two rough starts in a row had taxed the Cubs bullpen, so it's time for two changes.
Central Iowa after allowing only one run in 13 and a third innings split between Iowa and the big club. Flame-throwing Nick Birdie is the other. Brad Boxberger on the injured list now. Starter Hayden Wesneski back in Des Moines. And David Ross has to fill in the bullpen blanks.
It's a lot of moving parts down there. We're just going to continue to try to pitch the guys that we feel like are healthy, get his best chance to win in the right pocket, the right matchup. And, you know, things need to adjust. We'll possibly be on the fly. But I don't think we have any... We don't have any real roles down there quite yet. Yeah, is what I would say. It's just everybody trying to... They're out-getters, and everybody relying on that.
Wesneski's return to AAA does not mean Kyle Hendricks is ready to return from his long shoulder rehab, though it may open up a spot. For now, the Cubs may use two new monsters in the four-man rotation. White Sox start a series with Cleveland on Tuesday. The Bears' first, third, and fourth-round picks all signed rookie contracts. The team also released its preseason schedule. A home game with Tennessee on Saturday, August 12th. A road trip to Indy 1 week later, then Buffalo visits to round it out. Former Bears center Sam Mustipher is now with the Ravens. For the first time, the NFL will exclusively stream a playoff game on Peacock, NBC's streaming service. The Wall Street Journal reports NBC paid $110 million for the wild card game. If the Bears are in it, they'll also be able to watch over the air. The NBA draft lottery here in town on Tuesday night rolls a 1.8% chance of the first pick. And with sports at 16 and 46 past each hour. Rick Brady is Radio 105.9 WQ.
It's 7:48. Traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by the Village of Hoffman Estates. And we go to Trent Erickson with the latest on the roads.
Hi, Trent. We've got it all jammed up on southbound the Southern Lakeshore Drive as you're making your way off of Hollywood from about Bryn Mawr down to Lawrence. And you have to get off. And then once you do, you can't get back on. It's all Irby Park. All lanes are blocked on your southbound side of the Southern Lakeshore Drive between Lawrence and Irby Park. And it's pretty messy on the side roads there. Marine Drive is a very messy situation. You might want to try Clarity. That might be a little bit easier for you to get yourself through south of it. And then you can get back down at Irby Park. And the utility bounce out of the Eaton slow going from Cicero to Kennedy Junction. 18 minutes from Lakewood to the Kennedy Junction. Your outbound side is clear. Inbound side of the Kennedy from Foster to Ogden. Slow going 34 minutes in from 123 from the Eaton Junction. 5 minutes better in the express lanes. Outbound side is 11 minutes to get to Montrose to O'Hare. 17 slow from North Avenue to Fullerton. On the O'Hare extension eastbound. Slow 190 from Bessie Coleman in the tri-state. Your westbound side's good into the terminal. Snow problems on the Eisenhower. Stevenson are 55. Your Dan Ryan is moving fine at a 12-minute commute between Idaho and downtown. 57 in the Bishop Court following soon in. Nice and clear. Several Lakeshore Drive we covered. Tri-state, no problems. And no problems on the Adams, Reagan, or Veterans Memorial. That covers all the toll roads. 53 and 390 looking good. On 80 is in good shape, too. No problems into or within or in or out of Northwest Indiana. On 80, 94, 94. I-65 or the Indiana Toll Road. This report is sponsored by the Village of Hoffman Estates. Looking to move your business? There's a spark of excitement in Hoffman Estates with new build-outs, cooperative projects, and total reinventions. Take advantage of the strong workforce pipeline, proximity to transportation, and a pro-business, pro-growth attitude in Hoffman Estates. Feel the energy. Explore more at hoffmanestates.org. From the Metro Traffic Center, your next report, 7:58, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Thanks for the forecast tonight. Partly cloudy with a low near 40s, with just in and tomorrow. Sunshine. A much warmer day with a high near 80 degrees. 55 in the Lakefront, 64 in the air, midway at 62.
Chicago's only station dedicated to news around the clock. News Radio 105.9 WPBM.
A Chicago Zoo is hosting a series of concerts.
The Brookfield Zoo is trying to bring a little bit of Ruthenia to the park this summer. In July, the zoo will host 4 concerts for conservation. Will take place on 2 consecutive weekends on the East Mall of the Zoo, which extends from the Big Water Fountain to the Seven Seas Panorama. Soul Asylum with special guest The Bird Pipe performed July 14th, Macy Gray July 15th, Vertical Horizon plays at the zoo on July 21st, and Plain White Tees are on the bill for July 22nd. The zoo says all concerts will end with a light show and dance party. Admission is $45, $40 for zoo members, and the VIP experience, which includes free parking, is $55. Rob Hart, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
At 7:51, the news is sponsored by Green Tea Services. Harsh criticism, but no charges, as the special prosecutor ends its investigation into the FBI's probe of ties between Russia and Donald Trump's 2016
campaign. The long-awaited end to John Durham's 4-year investigation of possible FBI misconduct. The probe of whether the Trump campaign was colluding with Moscow. Trump said it would uncover the crime of the century. Instead, Durham's findings were underwhelming.
report offers withering criticism of the FBI, saying investigators had confirmation bias by failing to critically analyze information that ran counter to their Trump-Russia collusion narrative. But the probe ends with a meager court record. There was a guilty plea from a little-known FBI employee. The prosecutors lost the only two criminal cases they took to trial. Sagar Mangani, Washington.
It's 7:52. Market news is coming up.
Do you have three ex-wives and your current trophy wife wants a life insurance policy three times the size of the policies you had to purchase for your previous mistakes? If so, you need to call Big Lou at Term Provider, 800-200-1966. Big Lou is intimately familiar with your problems, and if you're 50 or 60 years old and in reasonably good health, a $1 million policy should only cost about $100 to $200 per month. Big Lou may have a solution for your previous policies as well. You may even save enough money to lighten the load on your new $1 million policy. Remember, call Big Lou. He's like you, except he's only on number two. Call Term Provider at 800-200-1966. That's 800-200-1966. For $1 million in term life insurance that you can live with, call Big Lou at 800-200-1966. 800-200-1966.
Plan your summer vacation right in your own backyard at the great escape. Create your perfect outdoor space with new patio furniture. For dining and unwinding, right now, save up to 65%. Plus, free local delivery. There are no boring summers in a new pool. Buy now and get factory cashback savings, plus free early installation. And relax and renew with soothing hot tubs. Store-wide savings up to 40% off. Only at the Great Escape. 8-2-3-3-3-8. Shop the Great Escape.
It's 7:54. Time now for Bloomberg Business. Here's Larry Kofsky.
Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen is reiterating her warning. Government could run out of cash as soon as June 1st, unless there's action on the debt limit. The warning comes a day before President Biden and congressional leaders meet for talks. Stocks began the week with a narrow gain as investors await developments in the debt ceiling standoff. Dow Industrials climbed 48, the S&P 500 gained 12, the Nasdaq added 80. Artificial intelligence is coming to Amazon, thanks to bring ChatGPT-style product search to its web store. Provide what it calls an interactive conversational experience. The week began with at least seven companies filing for bankruptcy over the weekend. They included Vice Media, healthcare staffing firm Envision, and home security company Monotronics. Vice blamed slumping ad revenue, others blamed heavy debt. With business at 23 and 53 from the Bloomberg Newsroom, Larry Kofsky, News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
A recap of traffic, weather, and news headlines at 7:55.
If you have basement leakage, the clock is ticking. Before it takes a toll on your home, you need an expert you can count on. For over 65 years, U.S. Waterproofing's reputation has stood the test of time, with unrivaled experience and the personalized service of a local, family-owned business. That means for your basement water problem, time's up. Schedule your free consultation today at uswaterproofing.com. U.S. Waterproofing. A better basement starts with us. All new spring deals are here at Lowe's. Get top deals on everything you need to freshen up your yard, like the Cobalt 24-volt string trimmer and leaf blower combo kit, only at Lowe's. Was $199, now just $149. Plus, get your lawn in shape with up to $15 off select Scott's Easy Seed Lawn Repair Mixes. Lowe's knows spring. Lowe's knows home improvement. Offers valid for 517. Selection varies by location. While supplies last, Scott's offer includes Alaska Hawaii.
This is a special alert to all Americans who own a vehicle with less than 200,000 miles with an auto warranty about to expire or with no warranty coverage at all. Due to a decline in the economy, CarShield is announcing a low-cost, month-to-month vehicle protection plan that is now available to the public to save any prime or out-of-pocket expenses on future auto repairs. Call now to find out how you can pay almost nothing for covered auto repairs. Yes, you heard that correctly. Pay almost nothing for covered auto repairs. An open phone line has been established for all drivers to call for a free quick quote. Call 800-915-0908 now. Drivers who are covered will not have to pay for covered repairs again. This protection plan is at an all-time low. Additionally, drivers who are activated for vehicle protection today will also receive free roadside assistance, free towing, and car rental options at no additional cost.
Outside of 57 to the outbound Bishop Ford.
All lanes are blocked down the ramp, and it is heavy approaching. A couple extra minutes on your ride at the low. Southbound side is okay. 57 in Division 4. Both sides are good. You sell it.
Just one pill each morning. Prilosec OTC prevents excess acid production, blocking heartburn day and night. Now I have a new night. Imagination Concert Week from May 10th to May 16th. Grab $25 all-in tickets to thousands of shows like Janet Jackson, Smashing Pumpkins, Snoop Dogg, and That Brown Band. Go to odyssey.com/contest to enter for your chance to win a $2,500 Live Nation gift card. This is the national contest.
The IRS is the most powerful collection agency on Earth, and if you owe back taxes, the news isn't good. The IRS is raising the interest rate it charges on unpaid taxes, and further rate hikes are expected. Most people don't know it, but the IRS adds interest charges to your tax debts daily. So if you owe the IRS today, you'll owe even more tomorrow. And it doesn't stop until you get right with the IRS. The good news is getting right can start with one phone call to Optima Tax Relief, America's number one tax relief firm. Optima's tax professionals specialize in the Fresh Start Initiative, a powerful IRS program that can save you thousands if you qualify. In fact, the experts at Optima have resolved over $1 billion in tax debt for their clients. Call now for a free consultation.
Call 800-955-0657. 800-955-0657. 800-955-0657.
Optima Tax Relief. Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
A15 on the AccuWeather 5-day forecast, sponsored by Four Seasons Heating, Air Conditioning, Plumbing, and Electric. Here's meteorologist Brian Thompson.
It's going to be a partly to mostly cloudy night tonight, so it gets down into the upper 40s in many cooler suburbs, about 52 in the city tonight. Clouds get wet, some sun with a warmer afternoon tomorrow. High temperatures be up there 80, although temperatures will fall late in the day as a late breeze starts to develop. Partly to mostly cloudy tomorrow night, low 49, and a cooler day for Wednesday despite sunshine, high 64. We'll hold in the 50s along the lakefront. Warmer on Thursday, mostly sunny, high 74. Breezy and cooler for Friday with more clouds, a couple of showers, and a thunderstorm on Friday, 68. And mostly sunny and pleasant Saturday, high near 70. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Brian Thompson.
Cloudy skies right now, 63 degrees at O'Hare at 60, and Midway at 55 along the lakefront. 8:16, it's time now for sports. Let's start with baseball. In Houston, they play the top of the fourth inning. And the Cubs are finally on the board, but still have work to do. They trail the Astros 4-1 in the top of the fourth inning. Still batting with a couple men on. They have struck in this inning, but still down 3. More from the day in sports. Now here's Rick Gregg.
The NFL Combine is a multi-day television extravaganza. The NBA Combine is not quite as big, but it's still important. With the 78 and 5 prospects, and run a number of them through their bases. It is this week here in Chicago, and it coincides with Tuesday night's draft lottery with a prize. The guy who isn't even here, Victor Wembanyama, the 7'3", 19-year-old, has been ticketed to go number one in 2023 for 4 years. He is still playing for his French team and leading that league in points, blocks, and rebounds. Detroit, San Antonio, and Houston have the best odds of landing Victor. The Bulls have a chance, 1.8%. That's just slightly better than the chance they had when they drafted Derrick Rose. Because the pick was traded to Orlando in the Nikola Vucevic vote, if it doesn't finish in the top four, the Bulls don't get it at all. There's only an 8.5% chance that they get a choice. The Blackhawks already landed the number one pick in hockey's draft, though. The Bears had the number one pick in the NFL draft. They traded down twice in Week 10 and took right tackle Darnell Wright, who signed his rookie deal. For the first time, the NFL will stream a playoff game on Peacock, NBC's streaming service, and the Bears will still be on over the air here in Chicago. Kentucky Derby winner Maine, just a favorite for this weekend's Creek the Stakes at 8-5 to break for the third post. And the WNBA says Saturday's preseason game between the Sky and Minnesota in Toronto says the attendance, viewership, and the merchandise records for a preseason game. First ever WNBA game in Canada. The Sky will open their regular season later this week. With sports at 16 and 46 past each hour. Rick Gregg, News Radio 105.9 WQBN.
A18 traffic and weather together on the gates. Here's Trent Erickson.
We're coming on I-57 on the inbound side. You're jammed up from Halstead to the Dan Ryan. There's a crash with injuries blocking the ramp to the outbound Bishop Ford at the right lane of I-57 inbound, right at the beginning of the ramp. It's 18 minutes in from I-80 to the Dan Ryan. On your way out is clear. Bishop Ford now got an outbound problem at 111th, so heading from 103rd to 111th once you get there, however you're getting there. And that left lane is taken out with a crash at 111th and 59th, so makes you between the Dan Ryan and 80-94. If you're traveling on the inbound side, you're okay on the Bishop Ford, and you're looking okay on the Kennedy in for Foster in the Ogden area. It's a 30-minute drive from over here to downtown, 21 minutes for the Eagles Junction, and 5 minutes better in the express lanes. Outbound side division to Damon Slow, and 11 minutes to get to Montrose, 17 to O'Hare. southbound from Foster to Lawrence. Roadwork blocking all lanes down to Irby Park until 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. Use Sheridan and re-enter at Irby Park if you please. Northbound side looks good on the Sub-Lincture Drive with no issues. Tri-State, Adams, Reagan, and Veterans Memorial. I didn't have any problems. And routes 53 and 390 looking good. I hear you in perfect shape. 8094 in northwest Indiana is all clear. You said westbound 9465 in the Indiana toll road Chicago Skyway combination. It's perfect. From the Metro Traffic Center, you next reported 828 on News Radio 1059 WPBM.
Partly mostly cloudy skies for the rest of the night. A low 52 in the city, but down in the mid to upper 40s in some suburbs. Tomorrow, clouds will give way to sun. A much warmer day, the high near 80, though we will see temperatures will start to plummet late in the day. And that low tomorrow night, 49 degrees under partly to mostly cloudy skies. Cloudy right now, 63 at O'Hare, it's 60 at Midway, 55 Lakefront. Wall Street today, the Dow rose 48 points. NASDAQ gained 80. S&P 500 added 12 points. It's 8:20. Our top story this hour, Chicago Mayor Brandon Johnson sworn in today as Chicago's 57th mayor. Many of those who were able to attend the inauguration praised Johnson's message of unity as he begins his tenure as the city's new leader. Much more on the story coming up at 8:31. The worker of a South Suburban construction company has been charged in a scheme that federal prosecutors say had him pay bribes to a worker in the Cook County Assessor's Office in exchange for lowered property taxes.
A federal grand jury charged John Bodendorfer with bribery and wire fraud after the 55-year-old employee of Oak Construction allegedly gave jewelry, tickets to sporting events, and free home improvement projects to a staffer in the assessor's office. Federal prosecutors say the staffer then lowered the assessments on some properties. That man pleaded guilty last year. Bodendorfer's boss, who was also charged in the three-year scheme, has pleaded not guilty. So has former alderwoman Carrie Austin and one of her former top aides to charges of accepting home improvement jobs from a real estate developer. Nancy Hardy, 105.9 WBBM.
Police in Arlington Heights say a woman driving a car with her to curb and crashed through a brick wall of a home. The immediately heard the police there were no injuries and no one was inside the home on North Verde Drive. They say it appears to be accidental. A far western suburb looking to have fewer options for gambling in bars and restaurants.
Oswego is looking at putting some limits on video gambling. The Aurora Beacon News reports the Oswego Village Board is looking at the history, background, and feasibility of limiting the number of video gambling licenses in the village. There are 25 active video gambling licenses in Oswego, with 5 more potentially on the way. Among the options are caps on the number of establishments that can have video gambling. Village nets more than $100,000 a year in taxes from the gambling. Cisco Code of News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Business news up next. It's 8:22.
Sponsored by the Illinois Department of Human Services. When you are betting and find yourself constantly thinking about gambling, you are losing more money than you have. Are you really winning?
If you're spending too much time playing slots, or you can't stop betting on sports,
and you find yourself feeling overwhelmed, maybe lying, hiding your habit, and losing more than you can afford to lose.
You are not alone. And Wayback Inn, a gambling addiction treatment center, is here to help.
When your betting has gotten out of hand, call 1-833-DON'T-BET.
It's Bo Duran for my friends at ReFundsPro.com. If you're a business owner and you haven't taken advantage of the ERC COVID tax credit, you have to do it now. The deadline is fast approaching and you need to take action. The federal government is offering $135 billion to small, medium, or tax-exempt business that kept employees on payroll through COVID shutdowns or suffered a reduction in revenue. ReFundsPro.com will help you get yours. Forbes says the employee retention credit has proven to be one of the most effective tax policies in helping small and medium businesses. ReFundsPro.com has helped clients from across the country, and their average refund is $247,000. Businesses and nonprofits are eligible even if they received PPP funds. Visit ReFundsPro.com today. There's no downside to applying, no fees unless you receive a refund. The best part, you don't have to pay a penny back. The deadline is approaching, so visit ReFundsPro.com before this opportunity is gone. ReFundsPro.com. That's refunds with an S. Pro.com.
Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen is reiterating her warning. The government will run out of cash as soon as June 1st, unless there's action on the debt limit. The warning comes a day before President Biden and congressional leaders meet for talks. Stocks began the week with a narrow gain as investors await developments in the debt ceiling standoff. Now industrials climbed 48, the S&P 500 gained 12, the companies filing for bankruptcy over the weekend. They included Vice Media, healthcare staffing firm Envision, and home security company Monotronics. Vice blames slumping ad revenue, others blame heavy debt. With business at 23 and 53 from the Bloomberg Newsroom, Larry Kofsky, News Radio 105.9, WBBM.
By the look on your face, it doesn't look good.
No, just trying to keep things covered. With these increasing credit card interest rates, we hardly get ahead on what we owe. Not to mention the monthly bills and the loan we had to take for the car repairs.
We're not alone, though. Jen told me they would have survived without accredited debt relief, and now they're debt-free.
Accredited debt relief?
Yeah, she said they were amazing and gave them a solution that reduced their payments by over 40% and had them on a path to be debt-free in less time than they thought possible.
If you owe more than $10,000 in credit card debt or other unsecured debt, you may not have to pay it all back. If you qualify, there are programs available to you right now that could significantly reduce what you owe. A hotline has been established to call Accredited Debt Relief to see if you qualify. The call is free, so call now. Call 800-885-9090. That's 800-885-9090. 800-885-9090.
At Pay For by Avidian, I told you, COVID-19 was tough on businesses. If you experienced a negative impact to your business during the pandemic and at least 5 W-2 employees, then you need to pay attention. There are some new powerful incentives that have been created specifically for businesses impacted by COVID-19. One such program is the Employee Retention Credit. Its tax incentive could bring you some serious cash back to your business. Even if you received a PPP loan in 2020 or 2021, you're still permitted to receive this credit. There are many ways to be eligible, and taking advantage of this tax credit doesn't need to be complicated. We made it easy for you by doing the legwork to maximize the amount of your refund due. Call us today at 800-839-6095, and we'll set your business up to take full advantage of the Employee Retention Tax Credit. That's 800-839-6095. Again, 800-839-6095. We'll get the ball rolling on getting you and your business some much-needed relief, but time is limited to file a claim. So call 800-839-6095.
This is a special alert to all Americans who own a vehicle with less than 200,000 miles with an auto warranty about to expire or with no warranty coverage at all. Due to a decline in the economy, CarShield is announcing a low-cost, month-to-month vehicle protection plan that is now available to the public to save any driver out-of-pocket expenses on future auto repairs. Call now to find out how you can pay almost nothing for covered auto repairs. Yes, you heard that correctly. Pay almost nothing for covered auto repairs. An open phone line has been established for all drivers to call for a free quick quote. Call 800-915-0908 now. Drivers who are covered will not have to pay for covered repairs again. This protection plan is at an all-time low. Additionally, drivers who activate this vehicle protection today will also receive free roadside assistance, free towing, and car rental options at no additional cost. Call us for your free quick quote today. 800-915-0908. That's 800-915-0908. What do you have to lose? Call 800-915-0908. Again, 800-915-0908.
P28 traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by Woodman's Markets. Here is Trent Erickson.
Inbound I-57 is jammed from Halstead to the Dan Ryan with a crash with injuries blocking the exit ramp to the outbound Mission Ford. And it's also taking out the right lane of I-57 right where the ramp begins. And then you've got delays on the outbound side of the Bishop Ford from the Dan Ryan to 111 because of a crash, now taking out two left lanes in 22 minutes, making your way to 8094 on the outbound side of the Bishop Ford. The inbound 57 is about an 18-minute repair coming in from I-80. The outbound side of the 57 lanes are okay, and the inbound side of the Ford are okay. Seven Lake Shore Drive jammed up with roadwork. Foster to Lawrence, you can't because all lanes are blocked down to Irving Park. You can re-enter at Irving Park. You share it in the meantime. That's until 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. The Mega Traffic Center, your next report at 838 on News Radio 105.9 WBBM.
Partly to mostly cloudy skies for this evening, a low 52 in the city and the mid to upper 40s in some suburbs. Clouds give way to sunshine tomorrow, much warmer day behind your 80, but temperatures will begin to plummet as the day moves on. Right now, cloudy skies, 63 at O'Hare, 60 midway, and 55 degrees along the lakefront at 829.
Are you interested in winning free groceries? Introducing Woodman's Market's Home Run Inning Contest. Every sixth inning of a Chicago North Sider hits a home run. One lucky fan wins a progressive pot of gift cards to Woodman's Market. Just register for your kids today by scanning the QR code and the home run inning signage at all Illinois Woodman's locations.
Welcome back, Ask Castles.
What's your favorite number?
48, because you can get 48 months interest-free financing on select Tempur-Pedic at Castles Bank.
The number 48 is associated with abundance.
find a Chicagoland showroom near you or shop online at hasselis.com.
Chicago's News Traffic and Weather Station.